So I have now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I have 6 armies. I think it'd be rather impressive if I took that too. What's trade going? Trade's funneling to them. Oh, look at it, 188! Okay, time for another liberation. It's my belief that the Netherlands is under Geneva's they need to be evaluated for their mental stability, so I think that for the time, wiping out the Netherlands could be the best option for them. You know, I think they really just need to explore their sexuality and find out who they really want to be in life. Okay? Yeah, we're good. Does that mean they're more advanced? Hold on, let me check this out. 26, whoa, 23 and 21. Wow. Oh no, I'm at 26, yeah. I just didn't have a fanny pack on mine, so I didn't know if they were more advanced. Oh man, that was huge. Okay, this army goes up here, this one goes here, that one goes there, and that one goes here. Oop, those ones got away from me. Good. All they want to do is fight, fight, fight. So, I don't want that. No. Well, I mean, I do, but not right now. Can I put a workshop here? A constable. Yes. Make this place profitable. Nope, 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 nope. This place, they have roads. They could use some roads, right? Man, don't the colonies wish they had me? Oh, shoot, yeah. I'll change the song in a second, let me just get this guy. What the fuck? You know, I like music, but this song's a little bit too gay for me. There we go. Liberation, yeah. I'm liberating them from themselves. I think what I'm really doing. Cause they can't be trusted. Maybe they'll try to hurt themselves or try to hurt others. We don't want people to be murdering the innocent, right? What kind of heartless people are that? Are those? And we'll give them the French language. Think about that. There goes that army. Oh yeah, corsages, corsets. Yeah, all that stuff. I mean, really, why wouldn't they want to join us? When you say it like that. We have so much to offer them as a people. Jeez, all this useless crap. Oh, ooh. Indulgence Act. Establish a house of trade. There we go. I did see some rebels pop up, or they're not here. Oh, there's one guy. I've been really lazy about getting people over there. Like, really lazy. This song just makes me want to talk about my feelings and cry like a little bitch. But then again, I can't really make fun of this guy too much. Imagine how much he got laid from this song. You gotta remember that too. Guy regenerated? Close enough. Transport him on the boat. Go on the boat. On the boat. Okay. Jeez. I'm just trying to grab this place. All the rest of this is kind of just, meh. Wait. Why am I not capturing this? There we go. Okay, I don't know what's happening over here, But I'm gonna just assault it. Come on. They had 5,000 troops and they wiped out 50,000 of mine. What the fuck is that? Good. Okay. Squash. They have 36% war exhaustion. Come on. Oh, they took up the UP. No. They're gonna fight Great Britain soon. Good. Okay. Let's talk your surrender. Renda. What's Renda? Renda. Why can't I take that one? This shit's gonna go down. Okay, I already knew that was gonna happen. This game goes from okay to unfair very quickly. How's cash? Cash is good. I'm wondering if I should wait for this to get done. Oh, wait, this get done and okay. Whoa, whoa, that's a lot of inflation. Hold on, buddy. Oh, there we go. Now you can go across the entire world without hitting a white spot. Or a blackhead. That did it. That's all I need to push him out of power. Awesome. I think I'm gonna try to fight the Holy Roman Empire. Maybe I'll go. You know, I usually go hit there, hit Argon, hit there, hit Argon. Just a little thing that we do. And is a bountiful harvest indeed. White coat, blue coat, red coat. What's the difference?